My mom, Ernell O'Neill. I love you, Mom. I love you. She was my rock growing up, my best friend, my confidant, my everything. She also wore two hats, a lot of the time on the parenting front because of my dad, Mitch Richmond, served in the Army, traveling all over the world, including fighting in the Vietnam War. When my dad was home, he was wonderful. He was a real positive influence in my life. And one thing I took from him, he gave me the dimples. And also my charisma, you know. But I said goodbye to my dad this last June, and I love you, Dad. I want to thank my two brothers who are here tonight, Michael and Tony, my grandmother, Emma Thomas, who never missed any of my games. I never held it against her that her favorite player was Larry Bird. Thanks, Larry.